Day 7, we're at our final campsite. It's a pretty nice site. Got a decent fire going. The only problem with this site, we have a lot of wind coming off the lake, but past that, there's no way in hell it's going to be as cold as last night, so that's a nice change. It was pretty freezing, so. We have tomorrow all day here. We're just on relax, recover. Then on Sunday, we're moving out. Then back to the regular world.
Yeah, man. Home time she comes.
Fucking A.